Angkor Wat, located in Cambodia, is one of the largest religious monuments in the world. It was constructed in the 12th century during the Khmer Empire. It was listed as one of the seven wonders of the world, and in the UNESCO World Heritage Center. Here is one of the artist's masterpiece, all handmade with copper. This artist captured all of Angkor Wat essence, including Apsara, Devada, lotus and its flowers, surrounded by body of water, he even include in this handcraft masterpiece palm trees. And container which collects its juice for drinking. As you can see, this is a very intrigue and complex masterpiece creation. This artist even includes all the importance the essences, the valuable, in capturing Angkor Wat. You don't need to travel far back to the homeland. To be awed to view Angkor Wat. It's even awesome to look at this during the nighttime with the candlelights. Makes this a mysterious hidden treasure. Of the Khmer Empire. Isn't it awesome? Again, it's with awe and incredible feeling. Who have been recording this and sharing this with you. The home of an unknown Khmer artist.